Is that bald? What's
that? That's Oriana's bald, basically.
That sounds so wrong.
Yeah, I was like, I didn't know the good way to say that. But yes, her champion revolves around her bald. Basically, when she hits level 6, she'll pull you into the ball.
It's not a good feeling.
Get on the ball!
Damn. I flashed and it didn't work. Well, let's go down.
Can't get her. Now, if I go in like that, though, you should try to stay close to them so you can knock them up and just mess them up like that.
Did I get access? Yay! Only if I had my aura to the computer.
I don't have alt, man.
I need alt. Alt saves me.
I gotta mess with this guy here. Stress might be coming right behind us.
Yeah. So many minions. I'm really sad about it. Alright, I don't want to hit any more minions. I'm just going to let her push the wave. Oh no, she's going back. He's not here, I just want to push this wave really quickly.
Don't steal my DS, I'm just joking with you.
If she moves back...
I want to get my aura, I want to keep their ass.
I don't know where the entire bot lane is, by the way. They've been gone.
They all recall, so we need time to walk back.
I haven't seen Thresh in forever.
Stress is like mid, like they're like going around.
I'm just gonna have to.
Not bad.
No, bro.
Oh, I got. I'm hiding in the grass.
Die for it.
I can't play on that single fucking button.
It's gonna hurt you.
Alright. She got back
here. If you can pull her, that'd be cool.
She's coming.
Close to my ult. Don't recall, I want to ult you. Birdman is up here. Can you try to pull Birdman?
Cool.
Birdman.
Goodbye.
Pull it now.
Too late. Birdman.
If he's in that skin, he's Birdman.
Ah, he got me.
Yeah, Stress doesn't want to go bottom.
I don't know where the hell Stress is, but... Stress is fine. Is she dead? She is so dead!
What? Where's she? Right there.
She was trying to be sneaky, but that was good. That was a good wombo combo.
Now she's gonna bitch it. Oh my god. Why is it so hard to fuck her? She's like dog. Oh shit.
That's Birdman.
Yeah, I'm gonna. Oh, fine.
Why is he also just keep.
But do you need help? I have no help. I don't want to help. I'm really scared. I don't want Snake Lady to kill me. I've seen Monster Musume, and actually, no, I haven't moved, but...
Hey, Wanderer, I'm going to help you, okay?
He's level 10.
Okay, so he can't. Okay.
I got this, so I just wanted to be here. I'm gonna stop you.
Oh shit. Oh no. Fuck, he did some damage.
Yeah, good
for you. I think you can learn him over here. Maybe I can get him with my fucking 2 turns. Let me heal for you. Heads up, he might be hiding in the bush.
Well, I checked the...
Go, my minions! Kill her! Damn it.
You guys want me to rotate?
I thought I could burst her down, but it was a little tiny bit. Not enough.
I'm waiting for my hook.
I'm coming.
Oh, I don't have magna. Just wait till I'm on.
I thought I could. I got baited.
He's intimidated us. He's calling us a chicken boy.
A chicken.
I'm gonna ult up mid, so get ready. I'm ulting. Well, now I can't ult this. I'm a good man.
Oh, come on, bullshit.
Oh, I don't think that was Flash, I think that was... I don't know, yeah.
Yeah,
I think. Well, Orianna's pushing bot, by the way.
Heard that honk.
Can we get Thresh down here?
Possibly.
Nice, that was nice.
Alright, shoot.
auto attack is good. But don't let him use his W in here.
Dude, that was good. I got a kill, I got another kill, and now I have a Lich Bane. I'm so focused right now, I'm like...
What Bliss says, are you remaining focused? Oh!
Oh shit!
Oh, come on!
Alright, I'm ulting mid. I ulted mid. It didn't do to me.
Well, they don't even know how to avoid my bucks.
Once grab. Once your hook grabs, then it's kind of old.
I'm not face checking the bush again. One more one, shame on you. Don't. No. That would be way too risky.
We're not even pushed up. Just wait 10 seconds. I have.
Well, we can't wait 10 seconds. They're killing our thing.
I'll hook one of them. I'll kill you.
I'm doing is just beating the champ.
Not the best with AP ever. I don't know how to do it. I just need a little more cooldown. I need to know where they are, or else I can't long range. I feel
right here.
Got him. Well, it's gonna take that. What?
I got whirlwind.
Oh shit. I don't wanna die!
Push that. Should I just teleport top and push that move?
If you will rescue, but I mean, if you want to, we can maybe push like bot after.
Alright.
That was a nice pull. Sorry, you can't do anything. Did I forget I have burst? Like a lot of it? I want to kill Steel so bad.
Dude, that scream is terrible.
I want to kill it. I want to kill it. Can we just push mid?
Hey, they're just trying to take Baron.
Well, someone's... Yeah, someone stop them. I'll push mid. Oh shit, no, I can't. Oh my god, I got down to 40 health from the damn minions. I already took the thing, so I gotta go.
Oh, that'd be nice if I had that boy.
They're chasing me. Purple,
purple, purple,
they're chasing me. Whoa. Get blue. What's this? No, I need... I need my void staff. I'm not going anywhere with my void staff. I ulted the minions so I could buy a void staff, and then I can't afford a void staff. What the hell?
This game is just... For me, at least.
Is it me? Oh my god! I just, that was so stupid of me!
What did you do?
I lived through everything, and then after they killed Cassiopeia, she left her dot, she left her, like, damage over time area of effect thing on the ground, and I didn't realize, and I walked over it, and I died to that after we had already killed everybody. Walked into her. This has been an interesting game. Nothing else. I have enjoyed myself.
Just hopefully we win. I want to win.
I don't.
Just do it. YOLO.
Go help you, anyway. Get some rest on your ass.
No, I'm watching him.
Damn.
I mean, late game he can't really do as much with the turret, but like he can tank. Like he can honestly just tank your turret for like... are so sneaky.
Shut down.
Who's sneaky?
Bad. Burr, let's just surrender.
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, bad decisions for us.
Oh, he's in the bush,
hours left. Straight not working. I pushed it.
That's good. Fuck. Oh wow, dude, they let me.
Nice. Well, someone will defend there. Oh, okay, someone's gotta defend, but we also gotta push. Someone defend, someone push. Hey, I have no weights there, I wanna push.
That's right. What Ezreal
said. I'm staying. Yeah, let's go back. Let's can you tank the set?
What?
Never mind. Like, I didn't want to, because I have literally no weights there, like, I can't do anything. So, like, I just, like, throw, like, 50 damage autos at them as they kill the turret. Let's please stand right there.
Where?
Under the turret.
They're gonna get me though.
And under. Okay, never mind. It's too late now for this build. You can tank quite a lot of turret hits. If you because you can tank quite a lot of turret hits, and I have damage, so if we did that, we would have been able to get the turret. This isn't good. That's not good. My bad.
Oh shit, help.
Just keep running away. Get back flash! I can burst down someone maybe? No, it's game. GG easy. Alright, let's move.